Welcome to Vivacity at Home. My name is Lisa Ravji and I'm going to be taking you through a little meditation today. So we're going to start really easy, okay? Because a lot of people find meditation difficult, and it is really, and it's not as well, okay? It's kind of something that you get better at the more you do it, like with anything really. So it's always better to start meditation on a small time scale, so you don't want to meditate for like an hour at a time when you're just starting out. And also it's got to fit in with your lifestyle. So I always think when you're first starting, or if you've got, you know, your really busy schedule, even 5 minutes out of your day is going to give you massive benefits to your mental health, your well-being, helps you sleep better. There's so many benefits to meditation. And like I said, you don't have to meditate for hours. Okay, it can be quite simple. So we're just going to start literally just focusing into being quiet and just sitting, or you can lay down. I mean, the typical meditation position is in a seated position, but you don't have to do that. You can lay on the floor in shavasana, okay, in corpse pose. You can lay here, you can bend into the knees, or you can go into the cross-legged position, or even lotus if you want to get really fancy. Or you can sit in a chair. You've got to be comfortable, that's the main thing, okay? And we're just going to do a very basic meditation. So we're just going to bring the awareness literally into the breath, into the body, into the mind for around about 3 minutes. I have a timer here. It's 3 minutes. And we'll see if we can do 3 minutes of just quietness, stillness in the mind, in the body, and see how you feel after it. Don't worry if your mind feels really busy, okay? Even just sitting and just allowing yourself to be still is sometimes enough, okay? So, find your comfortable position. Either lying down, seated, cross-legged, knee, whatever feels comfortable for you. So we're not going to go into anything fancy with the mudra, with the hands or anything like that. I just want you to rest the hands on your knees, okay? Or you can just place the palms up. I want you to close your eyes. I want you to close your eyes if you're on the floor. Maybe you want to use an eye pillow, pop that over your eyes as well. So we want to cut out all of the light and just bring our own awareness into the body, into the mind. We're going to bring the awareness into the breath. Breath is going to calm your mind. Come. minutes, 5 minutes has amazing health benefits, mental health especially. So I hope you enjoyed that.